Welcome, I'm Kirsten with Embroidery.com. I'm going to be installing and downloading Embrilliance Thumbnailer in Windows 10. First, I'll show you what it looks like on my computer without Thumbnailer. This is an Embroidery Designs folder. You can't really tell because all of the documents in it look like documents rather than Embroidery Designs. Except it does seem to be recognizing that I have some PDFs, but the Embroidery Design files are not being displayed. So Thumbnailer is going to make changes to that so that we can see images of our embroidery designs right in the folder view. Now, you might be accustomed to going into your embroidery software and opening your files. You can do that. If you click on one, you can see a preview of it is displayed here. But before you click on it, it just looks like a generic document. So let's go get Thumbnailer. I've purchased it from embroidery.com, so the simplest way for me to get it is to go to My Designs and search that area for Thumbnailer. I click on Details and Download. This brings up the Embrilliance download page. On yours, you'll be able to see your Embrilliance license key for Thumbnailer. You're going to need that. That's what allows you to use the program. So you're going to need that. You can either write it down now or come back to this page after you've completed installation. Now you can see on this download page that the Embrilliance platform is the first thing you can download, and Thumbnailer is a separate download, and that's lower down on the page. So let's scroll down there. So in Thumbnailer, we have a couple of options. We can choose for Mac OS. They have the download for installation, also an installation guide and a user guide. Windows, we have some of the same similar options. We have a manual. We also have Thumbnailer zip file to download and a Thumbnailer executable. I'm going to go ahead and do the zip today. I'm being prompted to choose having it open once I've downloaded it. I will do that. You can see it's downloading, and now I'm being prompted to extract the zip file, so I'm going to do that by clicking Extract All, and there it is. It's downloading, it's extracting, and there it is extracted, so I'm going to choose setup.exe and double-click that, and that will start the installation. Now I'm being prompted to make changes to my device. These are changes that I've chosen because I do want Thumbnailer to make changes, so I'll choose yes. I need to accept the end license user agreement. This shows me where it's going to install Thumbnailer. And this shows that I'm going to be creating a shortcut for it in the Start menu, next. And it's going to create a desktop shortcut, next. Now the installation can proceed. And it's installing. And it's going to launch. So I click Finish. This is where I need to enter my serial number. So as I said, you can get that from your download page. Just go to the top of the download page, find your serial number, and enter it here. After filling out the registration form, you'll be shown all of the formats that Embrilliance is capable of opening with Thumbnailer. And I've chosen to select them all. You can see there are many, many embroidery files, also some quilting formats, and some cut files, and also files inside zips can be displayed with Thumbnailer. Okay, now that I have Thumbnailer installed, let's open up that embroidery folder. So here's my embroidery design folder with Thumbnailer installed. Oh, all the designs look different. So now I can see which is which. Thumbnailer also enhances the way you open designs with your embroidery software. See, here's my Embrilliance Essentials, and I'm going to open a design. And now instead of just generic document images, I have an image for each of the design files, so I can tell before I even click a preview what the design is going to look like. And that's really it for Thumbnailer. If you want, you can go to the desktop shortcut on your computer and make changes to the formats that you've chosen, but that's all that you do to use Thumbnailer. Mostly, it just runs in the background and makes you happy every time you open up an embroidery design folder and see all of your embroidery designs. I'm Kirsten Swanson, and this is embroidery.com.